Hey everyone, Andrew Reiner here with another bonus super replay, joined by Dan Ryckert.
Hello.
Matt Helgeson.
Hello.
And on the sticks, as always, Tim Turi.
Oh, hello. Oh,
the world's most patient man, Tim Turi.
So since we raised $50,000 for Extra Life and Children's Hospitals, we promised we would show you something that we never looked at in Blue Stinker, which is the strip club. Blue Stinger, sorry. Get out of there!
It's a good game.
But, hey, buddy.
Oh, wait, no, it's the thing is that...
Oh, my God.
If I remember correctly...
A button.
You can't be... You have to walk away from the door in order to get back into it.
Gotcha.
By the way, I had a Lyft driver the other day that was dressed exactly like Dogs Bauer. I'm not even joking.
Was it Dogs?
I don't know. He picked me up downtown.
Gotcha when you got in?
No, but he had like a bandana and like he was bumping like some 90s music and stuff. It was great.
You didn't
man.
Say gotcha. All right, what was his catchphrase?
Hassie.
There it is, Hassie.
We're in the Hassieverse.
So this is what I want, right?
Yep. So you go through there, and it should be right to your left. How did we never go in
is
there?
Is Ill Bleed the other game in the Hassieverse?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, no. We got to go through the secret door here in the arcade.
Originally, we must have been missing the key card.
This is like super early in the game, right?
Yeah.
Did we get a memory card with this, or why are we able to do this now?
This is our old save. We ended up getting, one of the interns got what we needed.
Like he played through Blue Stinger.
As I said off camera, this reminds me of the game, the Rockstar game, State of Emergency.
Totally, yeah.
The least known Rockstar game of all time.
I was so excited about that. That was right after GTA 3. I was like, oh, this is gonna be the next GTA 3. It sounds great.
Oh, no. Guys, we're in the Omega Club, the strip club.
There we go.
Omega Club. Oh,
that's just a dead stripper.
Oh, that's gross.
Shake it, baby.
This is disturbing.
Oh,
wow. It's turned dark.
Is this just a dead stripper?
This is it?
I'm going to say this is not the first time this
has
ever happened.
Stripper?
No, I'm saying like this is probably based on actual events.
What do we got over here?
Oh, just climbing behind the bar, just Dogs Bauer style, going ham.
Oh, they actually did the bottles breaking. It's like Metal Gear 2.
It's the Metal Gear 2 test.
But they're still there.
Do the ice cubes melt?
Make a whiskey old fashioned.
It's just a Hassie.
It's just a Hassie, guys.
What do you mix with
Dogs
Hassie?
Is part of the craft cocktail movement.
Was it a bourbon?
He would be, yeah.
He's a mixologist.
he makes his own bitters at home.
That's right.
Is this it?
This can't be it, right?
That could be it.
Wait, you had to get a key to
get
in
VIP.
Here.
Here's VIP. Area.
Oh, here
there
we go.
There has to be an actual.
This is like where you and your dad
this
were.
This is like Dre's night.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. This is where. Now he just has to talk about Ronnie Van Zandt.
Okay. Remember this part where your dad stepped up on the ledge?
Yeah.
He stepped up on the ledge at the club?
No.
Oh, I was like, man.
Certainly not.
Oh, your dad was giving the Migos flow.
Guys, this is the
he always does.
This is the hot gameplay that our you know, the lovely Extra Life viewers raised money for.
I don't.
Steak
okay,
plate.
That sounds pretty good, actually.
Yeah, strip club buffet. Yep.
I don't remember this being as
There's
bad
something on
as
the
many
table
other
over
things
there.
You played, Tim. Right? This was not
no,
among
was
the
fun.
Worst.
We loved it.
And it Ill Bleed was better. It seemed
more hassy. And can you go beyond the beads?
Oh,
see where all the magic
beads.
Is.
I'll try to go beyond the beads.
This is too intense of music for what's happening here.
It's really an ill fit.
What? Oh.
Oh.
Oh, hello.
Hey, it's like a waterfall and a...
Oh,
bazooka rockets.
It's got to have...
Well, you got to go have some fun.
The race sword. Did we never get the race sword?
I don't think we did.
Is that... Man, that would have made life a lot easier, probably.
I think you want a weapon.
You probably want weapons.
Oh, it's going to be Elliot, though.
Oh, yeah. How do you switch?
I like how karate is a weapon.
You go to change.
You equip karate.
Go to change, right?
Okay.
It's the human weapon. The human weapon, karate. Oh, man.
Yeah, there he is.
Dead Dogs has really got a little camel toe going on there.
He's not.
I think that works. Wait, where is it?
Short.
Yeah, Raysword.
Raysword.
There it is.
This is what you go to strip clubs for.
Yeah, swords.
Lightsabers.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Show me your lightsaber.
Oh, wait, well,
let's see.
It's short.
Wow.
That is just straight up the lightsaber sound.
I just feel like you've played a lot of these games with lightsabers. Like Overblood 2 had one, right?
It's like the ultimate wish fulfillment. Like, hey, this game's hard, right? But like, what if you had a lightsaber?
Yeah. Wait, now we're getting like, pour some sugar on me.
Oh,
that actually pour some sugar on me. I see. All right.
That's it, baby.
All right.
We did it!
Guys.
That was perfect.
What's the promise fulfilled?
What is the cherry pie that he's singing about?
I'll tell you after. I'll tell you offline.
You ever
hold
see?
On.
Uh,
hold on, keep it rolling. Keep this song going.
Oh, okay.
I got you guys.
All right, then.
You're not getting any tips, Tim.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Blue Stinger. In the Pink Girl Club. Come on, boys.
All right.
I got your lightsaber.
Well, thanks again for donating to Extra Life, and we'll have another stream this November, the 2017 Extra Life live stream. 24 hours raising money for children's hospitals. Thanks, guys. It was great seeing it, Matt.
Hey, can I bring up one question that I've had, and I meant to bring it up all day?
Yes.
So I was there was an Amazon deal where you could get a bunch of pictures developed off your phone for really cheap.
Right.
So I was like, oh, I got all these pictures of my daughter, blah, blah, blah.
Nice.
But by mistake, I must have clicked the wrong thing. And I found a picture of the GI bathroom with a single DVD copy of Air Bud standing between the two sinks. And it's clearly the GI bathroom, and it's clearly a DVD copy of Air Bud. And did anyone of you two have anything to do with this?
I don't think so, but I would like you to get a big canvas print of that picture and send it to me, please.
I can.
Over
can
the fireplace at home?
Yes, yes. Our fireplace in our New York City apartment.
Should I talk to Reeves, maybe? Who else would have been?
That was on your phone or your camera.
I took a picture because I remember being like, here's a copy of a DVD copy of Air Bud in the bathroom.
We were more into don't hate the player, hate the game. That's great. Think.
Some mysteries are better
that
left
will be
unsolved.
Well, you know maybe, what? That could we'll be a stretch goal for the next X-Ray. Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you in the next video.